Welcome to English Lessons with Dr. Vinamrata.
Hello dear students, today we are going to study dramatic monologue as a form of poetry. It is a form of poetry in which the speaker talks to himself or an imagined passive listener who is present there in a passive form. It is generally a self-brooding or self-conversation in the form of a speech or narrative in which the speaker is generally found describing an event or series of events. The features of dramatic monologue are that a single person delivering a speech on one aspect of his life, the audience may or may not be present, plus the third speaker reveals his temperament and character only through his narration. Examples of dramatic monologue are Zerosian by T.S. Eliot and My Last Duchess by Robert Browning.
So that was all about what is a dramatic monologue. Let's meet in another video with another topic. Till then, thank you and bye-bye.